Sarah from the Old Kind, so lovely to meet you. How does it feel to be here at the BAFTAs tonight?
Oh, it's great. I feel like every time I come, I've like made some sort of progress, which means it's like a bigger deal every time I come.
Yeah. And what do you think about, like, we had like the BAFTAs so white, like about diversity here? Like, do you see that as an issue? How do you see the film industry at the moment?
Yeah, we've got a long way to go. And I think the more that we have these situations where it lights it up, is more time to address it. And, you know, I just don't feel like we can rest on our laurels and think that we're very progressive when we've got a very long way to go. And this new generation crop of actors and creators are going to be a part of the people that push that forward. We just got to keep on staying conscious about it.
And what was your experience working on Star Wars? Was that amazing?
Yeah. Yes. It was brilliant. I'd love to do something like that again. Yeah, it's given me so much. And I come into these situations far more confident than I was the year before because, you know, I've got a really great film behind me that I'm so proud of. So,
can you quickly tell us what you can work on next?
A few things. I'm not allowed to say them just yet because they're, you know, percolating. But I hope some good stuff. Yeah.
Amazing. Well, have a lovely evening. Thanks so much. Lovely to meet you. Cheers.